Thank you. Thank you. welcome to our evening of symphonic music. We're so excited. Every semester just seems to be a new jewel of an orchestra, don't you agree? We started out with Fate knocking at our door with an amazing unison brass opening, which they played so brilliantly. Thank you, guys. Love found and lost and found again and death and everything. And then the gorgeous Brahms that our amazing concertmaster, co-concertmaster Anne McKee soloed with. Just so excited to see her growth and passion for music. Actually, all these kids in this orchestra have a passion for music. You have to have that kind of heat for this music. Otherwise, you wouldn't play this well in the context of Bowdoin College. So I'd really like to congratulate these young people for the amazing work and time they put in to making great music for us here at Bowdoin. Thank you, guys. We'll be celebrating more seniors as we end our year the next semester, but I'd like to continue first a little change in the program. We're going to save that that brass piece for next semester. We want to make sure that gets enough time. And we're going to treat you to a special surprise. We have two wonderful harpists, both who are from Chicago, and both who have played together before they arrived here at Bowdoin. They've worked up a wonderful duet, as they have every semester they've been here. So here is their version of CPE Bach's Solfeggiato, originally for the piano, but they're going to do a beautiful two-harp version. Here is Gillian King and Joshua Lynn playing Solfeggiato. Thank you. Thank you, Josh and Jillian. That was wonderful. This is the 100th year anniversary of what would be three versions of this suite by Stravinsky. The original 1910, he revised it for small chamber orchestra, 1911, did this 1919 version as an orchestral suite, and then revised it yet further in 1945, adding a lot more percussion. There's actually a performance of that version on YouTube with Stravinsky conducting, I believe it's an orchestra in China. Very interesting if you want to look at that. It opens with an extraordinary, spooky atmosphere of the evil Count Kolchai, who does all kinds of bad things. But I think the music will speak to you very strongly. It's very imaginative. Wonderful birds in this piece, of course, being a Firebird piece. So enjoy our rendition of the Firebird suite.
Thank you.